Η ταινία Eternals ξεκίνησε να προβάλλεται στην Ελλάδα στις 4 Νοεμβρίου. Η πρεμιέρα της στην Ιταλία έγινε λίγες μέρες πριν, στο πλαίσιο του Φεστιβάλ της Ρώμης. Θέμα της ταινίας, η αιωνιότητα και η διαχείρισή της. Σε αυτή την ερώτηση απάντησαν όλοι οι παρευρισκόμενοι συντελεστές.
No, I don't want to live forever. I think 80 or 90 is a good number and then just be done. I think life's kind of better when things are finite. If it just goes on, you kind of lose a bit of the joy. Give me a good run, but then cut it off.
Yes, I would agree. I think there's something that you hold on to every day and the way you grow and that you loss is a part of life and then you appreciate those you have when you have them and you live differently when you know it's finite.
It's funny, isn't it? Eternal life seems appealing to us until we actually think about it. And then you realize no one wants that. I think that it's quite interesting, this movie, watching this group of people who are actually suffering from how long they've lived. And the overload of memories they have. So I think that's one of the things in the film that's interesting.
No, I think all good things have to come to an end. So if I'm fortunate enough to live a long life, that would be great. But no, I wouldn't want to live forever.
In case you're curious,
I want to live forever. Sorry.
Η Αντζελίνα Τζολί ερωτήθηκε και για τη θέση της για την επικείμενη απεργία των ανθρώπων κάτω από τη γραμμή παραγωγής στο Hollywood.
On the strikes, I think it's very important to support the unions and to support those who work so hard and to have what would be fair. So I think that I'm not deeply involved, but those who I know who work in the business, I know they're in conversation, and I hope that they find a way forward that is fair for everyone.
Η προθεσμία του IATSC, International Alliance of Theatrical Stage Employees, Moving Picture Technicians, Artists and Allied Crafts, εκπνέει το πρωί της Δευτέρας 18 Οκτωβρίου, ακριβώς 14 ημέρες μετά την πρεμιέρα της ταινίας Eternals στους αμερικανικούς κινηματογράφους.